You will never walk alone.
Good evening, everyone.
There were several high-rise littering of sanitary pads for many years. And until today, it is still not solved. And why? Because NEA deployed CCTV is only for a few days. And the problem persists. Actually, this one, if you have targeted an ambition to catch the culprit, I'm sure we'll be able to catch it. Otherwise, looks like this problem will only disappear when the little bug menopause. If CCTV deployed many times because it's five-day cycle, who has menstruation in five-day cycle?
Many residents told me that it is no longer safe to walk in Singapore. They say that they can be knocked down by PMD, by bicycles, anytime, anywhere. I hope my favorite minister can review the act and put in place more equitable law for public safety. I think we should have heavier penalties for offenders who ride recklessly and cause serious injury to the victim.
这是一位家庭主妇和她的丈夫的对话。老婆说：“老公，我的妈妈年纪大了，时常都要看医生。我们的孩子也长大了，正在发育时期。” 我需要买多一些鱼和肉给他们吃。我需要多一些家用。老公笑笑地说：“没问题，没问题。我有一个好消息还没告诉你。上个星期六，七早八早，我在联络所看到我们的议员驾车来到联络所，还不到八点。” 我看了他车的号码，是18888，还挺漂亮的。我没正经，还买刀柄，还拍12下。你知道吗？第二天我中了头奖，8488药，1块钱赔2000块。我现在口袋里有多了好几千块。那老婆呢？愣了看着丈夫，然后跟她的丈夫说。 老公，我要的家用是经常性的开支，不是一次性过的。难道假如你不中奖，我的妈妈不需要去看医生吗？假如你不中奖，我们的孩子不需要吃了吗？老公说，没问题，我们还可以卖物资啊。上个星期六，我在咖啡店走动的时候。 就有居民告诉我，阿花姐，你要记得金山都吃的料，不要动不动就想到要用阿公留下来的储蓄，不要让我们沦落成败家子。 Mr. Deputy Speaker, Sir, I support the budget. Recently, a resident saw a snake in the drain. Right in front of her unit, which is on the ground floor. And she's so worried because her grandchild was sleeping in the house. So she called ACRES. You know what? ACRES told her that the drain is a habitat for snake. Therefore, they will not come and catch. Furthermore, she was told that that snake is a python. It is non-poisonous. It is correct. But you just imagine this poor grandmother. In front is a snake, but behind is a grandchild. By the time I came to know about it, I quickly called town council, sent a pest controller down and catch the snake. But by the time, it's too late. The snake has disappeared. I would like to take this opportunity to highlight the problem that some cat feeders cause to our community. In Nissan South Zone A, many residents complaining about sighting of big, big rats. And I went down at night to take a look. True enough, I can see many rats dancing about, running about. And I activated NEA, AVA, and Town Council. We formed a rats task force. And we found that the root cause actually is the food left behind by cat feeders. Several cat feeders, not just one. And when they walk away, the rats come and eat, the big cockroaches come and eat. And I asked NEA to act. They say cannot. There was an agreement by AVA and Cat Society to leave food there for 2 hours. So many cat feeders with many 2 hours. How to solve the rats issue? 5月12号, 当局将让售卖冰淇淋、蛋糕与甜品店恢复营业，却未允许其他的中药店恢复营业。请问部长，为什么？是不是中药比不上冰淇淋或蛋糕好吃？
Perhaps my thoughts would be best expressed by quoting the lyrics from the Liverpool FC song about when you're walking through a storm, hold your head up high. Don't be afraid of the dark, because at the end of the storm, there's a golden sky. Mr. Speaker, sir, I won't sing. I can't. And I don't want...
Thank you very much.
And I don't want to empty this house. But I have this to say to DPM. Walk on, with hope in your heart. And you will never walk alone. You will never walk alone. Mr. Speaker, sir, I support the budget.